You know, everybody has a special Christmas memories. When you got your first Bible, when your relatives were all in eating oyster soup. This is my favorite memory of all, and I read a poem about it. It's called Titty Bar Christmas. Hope you enjoy it. 'Twas the night before Christmas. Went throughout the trailer park. Everyone was sleeping, except for a couple of Haitian immigrants. Taking out the radio, my car where I was parked. And me and my dick trickling under shorts, cleaning my truck full of dirt, wondered how I got ketchup stains on my new Who Farted shirt. That's why I can't have nice things. When down at the Titty Club, I heard they was packed, so I put on some boots, and I drove down there with D-Wayne, parked in the back. Well, we walked inside, and what did we see but an Oriental stripper wanting to dance for me. So I sat on the couch, spread eagle with a beer, as old Lean Chow give me some Christmas cheer. Sucky, sucky. I felt like a king. I was proud as a peach. Heck, I was ready for more. I wanted one each. I was getting to man, and I was kind of a dick. You know, yelling at the girls to dance and wanting them quick. Hey, Candy, come here. Show me that butt. Ginger and Cocoa, rub on my nuts. Hey, Blondie, turn around. Are them real or fake? They gotta be real. That plastic don't shake. They was redheads and brunettes. It was the best Christmas by far. Then we run out of money, left for the car. And later that night, as I slept in my bed, visions of T-Bag still dancing in my head, I smiled and dreamed of boobs, big and small. Oh, that Titty Bar Christmas was the greatest of all. God bless Titty Bar Christmas.